Good evening, people. Let's do some more Baldur's Gate. Okay, so I was at the temple. I did a little bit of rest, unfortunately. Not enough of a rest to actually recover fully. So I'm just gonna have to risk it for the biscuit.
Seems someone's been skimming our supplies. Is anyone keeping an eye on those children from Eldorel? Maybe not, Mom.
Isabel about a father.
You did well to help those people escape, Ketherick. Every soul saved is a blessing,
and you're raining them upon us.
May we be lucky enough to see many more.
Almost laughable. Did you learn anything about how we might defeat him?
Well, that's fantastic. I'm glad you've made progress.
Protecting this inn.
So glad you're on our side.
Go on, then.
Come back to the gauntlet later. But just in case.
Hurry inside, or your racket is liable to. Rancid donkey scrotum! The quakes herald the shadows!
Okay, that's another one gone.
On the move.
Come on. Up.
Let's finish this.
One can't always be a gentleman.
Time to push my luck again. Swift as my feet can carry me. Well, so much for peace. I'll strike you down.
Ah.
Barbecue? Or what the hell is that?
Feed your bodies and rest your minds, Lady Shah. Shah needs her warriors strong and ready.
It's not Balthazar, is it? No, that's Balthazar.
Ah, the interloper. And in one piece as well. Not just any true soul would have succeeded in following my path through this place. You should be pleased, General Thorn. Rubbish. Everything is at hand here. Zarel merely envies the General's faith in me. But you're here now, and I may be able to put those limbs to work. You know what's at stake here. I take it.
The thought eludes you. Perhaps you saw a passing reference in some old tome.
General Thorn to you. But yes, recovering the relic is the crux of it. He commands while you, an infinitely more humble servant, fulfill my command. I will put you to work as a scout. Fine, if it'll spare me your bleating. The relic lends the general his strength, his invulnerability. It must be recovered before his enemies attempt to exploit it. I do not need you or your help. The relic is close, but the way is barred and Shah's dead are uncooperative. I will remain here until you have...
I'd trust this gas bag about as far as I can throw him, which isn't far. But perhaps better to play alone, for now.
Fine. I will assign flesh to aid you, and he will come. My brother is no intellectual powerhouse, but he is strong, loyal, and punctual. In part, yes. My poor unborn twin. Mother always besides, once I developed my powers, I fetched him from the graveyard and brought him back. We're still close. She's in a jar on the shelf over there. My creations need tending to. This one's broken. He once tormented me as a youth. No rest for you yet, Mikael. You will serve me. Until I am...
The devil is of no relevance to my goal. Besides, it's... Perhaps I will seek out his carcass, should I be afforded the opportunity. Surely there are some parts I could put to use.
Flesh will remain here until called. But don't fear. He has very sharp...
My creation.
Great. That one I really can't be bothered doing, at least not yet. Done that one.
Another trial. Allow. Dark said to be sure of foot in even the darkest recesses of Lady Sharpenbrace.
Now.
stay shut.
What are they?
Onward.
The only way out is through.
Another bowl, another trial to judge the mettle of Lady Shah's initiates.
Navigate the darkness to feel my.
Recesses of Lady Shah's embrace. I must remember where to step and have faith that she will guide me. I must remember where to step and have faith that she will guide me.
No one stopped me yet.
What am I to do?
Let's just Google something real quick. Damn it. Oh, duh.
guide me.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
My face protects me.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Still breathing, despite everything.
A long way to go still.
Can't give up now.
A long way from Waterdeep.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Another trial for Lady Shah's initiative.
Reach the other side to receive my gift.
Remain unseen and can still obtain what they want. Stealth is a virtue derived from her very essence.
Okay.
Wait. Nothing. Something more I need to do. Or the there is a holy weapon hidden away. The Spear of Night. I have to claim it. Then use it to make a sacrifice in Lady Shah's inner sanctum. If I don't worry. This place has been empty for years. The sacrifice can't be a simple mortal. We need to get that spear.
Just thinking in terms of you clock merchants with food. I haven't actually talked to the Moonrise Tower merchant.
To quiz her about her business.
Florenta the Garotta. She was the closest thing I had to a friend. That said, she would have choked. The fact that she knows where I am, where I might be going, doesn't exactly delight me. Maybe. Probably. I wouldn't have given her the time of day, but even I needed a laugh once in a while.
Enough chatter. Your friend gave me 3 soul coins, said I could sell them if I wanted. But if I kept them for you, she'd consider it a fate.
Soul coins, huh? This could come in handy. Cambion. But you're right. Then again, they could really come in. All right. Suit yourself. Have a trade or whatever.
I've got all sorts on offer, if you're worthy of them.
Ooh.
Better hope you can handle.
Ah, a new face come to bask in the light of the absolute. How can I be of service, true soul?
Wait, was that a pizza? see, is there anything I can get rid of?
An honor.
The gods.
Hey, soldier. You saw the extent of Flo's friendship. She'll lend you a hand. I knew never. If she'd been completely different from who she was, we might have been real friends. Thank the gods. And I do. Soldier.
Covered.
moving.
Nice.
Knees high.
Thank you.
Maybe not. These things have stayed interesting. That's not going to work. That's not going to work.
The mirrors here seem to not reflect light, but devour it. What can silence the night song?
My faith will guide me.
What can silence the night song?
Oh, I need a book.
silence. The night song. What can silence the night song? What can silence the night song?
Never a dull moment.
What can silence the night song? What can silence the night song?
I'm ready.
What can silence the night song?
yourself, Knight. The weapon Lady Shah bid me to wield.
Okay. Cool.
Must lead to the next part of Shah's gauntlet.
Okay.
Here. I do enjoy our conversations.
Don't have anything to put here.
blood of Saluna and rise a warrior of Shah.
The missed one. This one's done. I'm fairly certain I did this one too. Yep. That's two. Three. And then there's the one from that one dude, which we have. We already took. Come on. Hope I didn't send it to camp. Didn't leave it on the ground with the demon was.
There's nothing more for us to do here.
Cooking.
Moonrise. Bed made of corpses. Disgusting. And uncomfortable.
The hell did we put it?
Chambers of Penance. Thank you.
Why the hell did we drop that? The fuck? I don't know why that was dropped there, but I'm glad I found it. Oh, I was about to go, if I didn't find it, I'd be going through all the bloody merchants. I'm standing over the edge. It's not good.
Blood of Saluna and rise a warrior of Shah.
This must be where initiates undertook their final preparations.
You show great the end is near.
Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies. Trust your secrets to the night. Shroud yourself in blackest night.
What's next, I wonder?
Almost there. I will not fail you, my lady.
Let's get going.
Must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shah's grace did we even make it this far.
Nothing. Shadowheart continues her prayer in silence. Feel your mind slip into Shadowheart's. But you are not the only one present.
Take my spear, step forward, and strike down the spirit.
As you command, Nightsinger.
Now go. Warm my blade with moon-crazed blood. And be wary of your companion.
That wasn't for you to hear! Yes, you could have. Don't pretend otherwise. You will not stand in my way. Draw your weapon. Just remember what I said.
Your party is gathered.
Okay, so apparently we should do that later.
Trust your secrets to the night.
For the final step to becoming Dark Justicia. Not all were worthy of the Spear of Night, it seems.
Thank you. answer lies in darkness.
Okay, so let's see. Parasites, kissing a key, both gates. This and see any of the quests I have get failed.
As you step into the silent water, a foreign dread travels through you. It curls its way up your leg, squeezing tight.
Lady Shah,
you did well. Better than I would have credited you with. Now, hurry along and bear witness to my masterpiece.
This is the Dark Lady's domain. He does not belong here.
Simple. I followed you. It seems Shah still... Luckily, you were the perfect agent in helping me slip past her defenses. Now the night song is within reach. There's not a shadow of a doubt.
I feel lighter. Burned. As if the softest push could send me drifting away.
I'm fine with that one.
Thank you.
Okay.
My words of faith. Blessed Night Seer, witness my adoration. Come to add more bars to my cage? Or perhaps to lead this would-be Justicia's blade directly to my heart? I invite you. Heap more sins upon your head. My retribution will be all the sweeter for them.
All this time. And you still fail to appreciate the gifts I bestowed on you, Aelin. Sad to see a thing of beauty not recognize its own worth. But General Thorne, he appreciates you, and he...
Ketherick. I welcome the sight of him after these 100 years. He whose immortality I supply with my very soul.
General Thorne. I'm sure you'll be on your best behavior. Keep back. It will take quite some concentration to secure Aelin for her little journey. I can do whatever I want. She is my... Her power.
Ramblings...
Hold your tongue, Aelin, or I'll take it away from you again. And you, no more questions. No more. Dead man, you haven't been paying attention, have you? Perhaps I'll revive your carcass and add you...
Probably should kill him. Shame. If he dies, all the others die. I probably should have done a long rest before doing this. I'm coming back. Excuse me.
What's on your mind? Shah's spirit lingers here. I sought to reach a Githyanki creche and be rid of these tadpoles. I'm going to find my people. If you have any...
You consider your options. Knowing that should Lazelle depart alone for the crash, she could fall to the curse. Is gathered. As you speak.
You did well.
This is the Dark Lady's domain. He does not belong.
Very well. Don't be now.
I feel lighter. But as if the softest push could send me drifting away.
Lady Shah. Hear my words of grief. Blessed Night Singer, witness my adoration.
I don't know what the fuck just happened there.
This is the Dark Lady's domain. He does not belong here.
Simple. Luckily, you were the perfect agent in helping me slip past her defenses. Now the night song. Your lack of ability? Raise one finger to me.
I feel lighter. Unburdened. As if the softest push could send me drifting away.
Lady Shah, hear my words of faith. Blessed Night Singer, witness my adoration.
Thank you.
It will take
person. Aelin is so much more than that. She is an Asimar, bound to us. Her power, his will, and
Ramblings most unsane.
Hold your tongue, Aelin, or I'll take it away from you again. And you, no more dead man. You haven't been paying it.
Lady Shazam.
Shah's
sacrifice. She's my destiny. He cannot have her.
Personate her power.
Ram.
Hold your tongue, dead man. You haven't been.
Thank you.
in position.
Run short.
take you.
Take you.
Balthazar has drawn his final rancid breath. You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess.
Not a dagger. Her fate is mine to seal.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a dark justiciar is to turn your heart from everything until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. But your bond is, and Night Song is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her...
Yes, I think so. My whole life's been leading to this. If I have to step over your corpse to fulfill what Lady Shah asks of me, so be it. Your choice.
Well, well, well. What's that I sense? Do you know what I am, little assassin?
What did you say?
Much has been promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken? I sense more in you than...
Whatever you think you know of me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be.
Not what will happen. What will you do? Your past, lay a hand on me in friendship, not quite Sharon. And I will fight the battle that has been waiting for me this last century. The Moon Maiden Saluna, mother of the so-called Night Song. The Night Song is no more! Gift, little warrior. Don't you find it oh so curious that you would spurn your dark lady? Perhaps you feel a stirring of the truth already. But that will come later. You have done what we feared was impossible. Your power is great. So too must be your weapon. You must choose what you will wield. Are you ready? To kill Ketherick Thorne.
We need to leave. Lady Shah won't stand for us to be here, not after what we did. That's what frightens me. Let's get out of here, please. Whatever's coming, the Night Song will be headed for Moonrise Towers. We'd better get there and see what she's unleashed against Ketherick Thorne.
Thank you.
darkness is lifted.
Blood be anointed, Dark Justicia.
Shadowheart, what happened? You were missing for a moment.
I thought I was in this. This is all like some sort of terrible dream. Worse than failed her. I tried to leave, but Shah blocked me. Punished me for failing her. I felt like I was suffering the agony of 1,000 people all at once. But then she released me. Banished me, more like.
Shadowheart looks distraught, abandoned by her goddess and all former allies. And as for her divine magic, admitting who empowers her now may break her spirit for good.
I suppose I do, don't I? There's been something between us for some time. I thought my faith was the most. I've squandered too much time already. Oh. Then I'm sorry to have put you on the. Night Song promised she'd tell me something about myself. What she said to me back in the Shadowfell about the wolves. She took flight to hunt down Kethric Thorm. All I can do is help. Do you really need to. I'm sorry. I have a. That's not the first time. I don't know. Maybe it's a Saloonite trick, or another way for Lady Shah to test my faith. The sooner I speak to Night Song, the sooner I'll know what the future.
makeshift Salunite graves. They must have fallen in the fight against the Sharans all that time ago.
Dark Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Kethric Thorne.
Salutations.
Well, well, well.
Time to waste.
No time to rest.
What's happening out there? Who was that streaking across the sky? An immortal. But it couldn't possibly be. Jahira and every fighting body in this place have gone to Moonrise Tower. End this. Now.
With the light, right? I knew it. This is the end for Kethric. Stock up while you can.
Thank you.
treasure. Premium trinkets and doodahs. Be shy, have a gander at the finest stock.
How about you?
Premium trinkets and doodahs! Don't be shy, have a gander at the finest stock. Can I get you anything? A drink, a bite to eat?
Althira, I'm all right.
I know. Sorry. Trinkets and doodahs!
Have you forgotten what's at stake? Your iron hand knows. Act like it.
We're with you to the end, sir. But we're exhausted.
No sleep makes mistakes. Mistakes means death.
Last light's best bar! Right here!
Too much. I can't wait for things to just be quiet. It'll be quiet in the city. We'll have a little house, maybe a garden.
That sounds perfect. Don't be shy! Have a gander at the finest stock.
How about you?
For anyone watching, I will be hopping off after this. Like organizing all these items. I'll be back again streaming tomorrow night, and it'll be time to raid Moonrise Towers. So yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching this on Twitch, please give me a follow if you like the stream.
Last light's best bargains right here.
Don't be shy. Have a gander at the finest stock. Can I get you anything? A drink? A bite to eat? Althira? I'm all right. I know. Sorry. There must be another one. Premium trinkets and doodahs.
Alright, I'm getting away from the talking because it's kind of getting annoying.
Give up now.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
But my magic.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
move. Did you see it? The path of light. That's good, right? Means we might make it out of here alive.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Let's get on with it.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Isabel said we ought to sit tight for the time being. Wait until we hear back from Jahira. I know she's right, but I can't wait to get moving.
I'll be here if you need anything else.
Yes?
I'm sure you would.
My store's always open to you. Just make sure you give Ketherick a few knocks for me, yeah? Pleasure. Premium trinkets and doodahs.
Kate, it's up to us to look after her now. If she needs a rest, we carry her. If she needs a hand, she has ours. If she needs ears, we've got four between us.
Oh, I need them to be just right. I wouldn't want to fail my new partner. Maybe. But I'm not so keen to put... May I have this dance? Are you sure? I've been rehearsing, you know.
Sorry, mate.
Hey, soldier.
Right, that's gonna be it. Oh shit, 10:30. So, again, thank you for watching. If you watch this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching this on Twitch, please give me a follow. So I'll be back on tomorrow night. Till then, see you later.